Are you ready for a serving of pop culture with a twist of insurance? Well, welcome to It's a Sure Thing with your host, Diane Murray Clemens, the insurance podcast that takes the events of the day and examines the liability behind the headlines. And now, here's your host, Diane Murray Clemens.
Hi, I'm your host, Diane Murray Clemens. Thanks for joining me today. I'm going to be talking about how to leverage your legacy. So you're a business owner and you're looking to retire? Well, today is the opportune time to start working on that. The first thing you need to do is to reach out to your accountant so that you can discuss and put together your financials. The financials should show your profit and losses for the last 3 years. This gives a great scope for the potential buyer to be able to look at and see how your business has actually been doing. It gives them an average, so this way they understand exactly where your money profits are coming from, where your biggest expenses are going. In addition, you're going to put together your marketing materials. Your marketing materials is a way for you to tell a story about your business. These marketing materials will include anything that you have in regards to your business, whether it's a pamphlet, it's the printout from your website, your social media pages. All of those things are relevant when it comes to presenting stuff to a buyer. And then after that, you're going to start looking for the right buyer. You want a buyer that's in the position to buy, someone that is enthusiastic, who's excited about your business, who is excited about growing your business in ways that you have never grown them before. So with that information, I hope it's helpful in helping you get the first couple of steps together in deciding on how to leverage your legacy so that you can enjoy your retirement. So if you have any questions, feel free to put them down in the comment section. Please share and like this video. Again, please share and like this video. I look forward to seeing you in the next video, and thanks for watching. Have a great day.
You've been listening to It's a Sure Thing, sponsored by DLM Insurance, with your host, Diane Murray Clemens. Join us again when we take a look at the role insurance plays in today's hot topics, right here on It's a Sure Thing. Subscribe and follow us on YouTube and Instagram.